Looks like nobody has walked on that sidewalk for a long time. It's all overgrown. You can see a lot of flowers that were planted there along the fence right here. Looks like this place has been abandoned. Nobody's been on that sidewalk for a while. Sidewalk begins again right here. And we're gonna have leaves again. Used to be an old a bank here. They closed it down for what that young man told me that I talked to a little bit ago. So used to be called First People, First Bank. So I just love how the sun just shines through the windows. some really old houses back there. For what I was told by that young man and read on the internet, that this road here is one of the widest road, I don't know if it's just in the state of Oklahoma or in the United States. And for what I read on the internet is that they were able to line up like 26 cars to cover this whole road. So it's pretty big. Pretty wide road. I was told this used to be a doctor's office. Looks like the window got busted out. Yeah. Or no. But it's falling apart. It's a walker in there. Sorry about those dirty windows. Nothing I can do about it.